Now live from the scene.
Well, this one surprises even veteran firefighters. They stress that there is no connection at all to the fire. The man was likely sick here for days, and they say if they were not called here to fight a fire, it may have been too late.
When Manchester firefighters first arrived to this apartment building at 144 Union Street, they found the second floor porch on fire and it was spreading to the third floor. Fire investigators say it was sparked by improperly disposed of cigarettes.
The neighbor came over and said our porch was on fire, so I tried to put it out.
Hope Hoggard says the fire started on her porch where she keeps a can to throw out cigarette butts.
All the neighbors are my close friends and I had to run down and tell them that the apartment house was on fire.
Banged on my door and she's like, there's a fire, get out. I can't deal with this.
Firefighters went door to door in the 6-unit apartment building to make sure everyone escaped. When they broke down a door to an apartment unaffected by smoke or fire, they found a man unconscious inside, completely unconnected to the fire. He was so ill, rescuers say he was barely breathing and couldn't reach the phone to call 911.
At first, they thought he was actually dead, and they did turn him over. He was very lethargic. He did come around.
Firefighters say they arrived just in time. The man was carried out on a backboard to a waiting ambulance and taken to Catholic Medical Center.
So he needed an emergency rescue, and you just happened to show up?
We just happened to be there at the right time and right place. He couldn't make the phone. We did find several things around the apartment that indicated that he did stumble around for quite some time.
The man's identity and his condition have not been released tonight. As for the other people living here, the Red Cross did arrive to help, and families will not be able to move back into some of the apartments until repairs are made. Live in Manchester, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.